who support us. District 91 is honored to be a member school of the Idaho High School Activities Association and greatly appreciates the long-standing support of the Dairymen of Idaho. Many thanks to Dairy West for your support. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would now please stand and direct your attention to the flag in front of the court for the playing of the national anthem. Let's meet the starting lineup for tonight's game. Starting for the visiting Burley Bobcats, senior number 0, McCray Mort. Junior number 2, Jarrett Orthman. Sophomore number 10, Ramsey Trevino. Junior number 11, Connor Judd. And junior number 32, Adam Clover. The Bobcats are coached by Matt Stanner. And now the starting lineup for your Idaho Falls Tigers. Starting junior number 5, Marvelous Merritt Jones. Senior number 2, Nasty Nate Rose.
That's the word I'm going to do.
Jackson Sorensen. In for Burley, number 12, Ethan Smith, number 13, Stockton Page. Checking in for the Tigers, number 3, Luke Rodell, 24, Skyler Olsen. Previous foul called on number 12, Ethan Smith. Checking in for the Tigers, number 10, Ramsey Trovino. Checking in for the Tigers, number 10, Jake Jones. Excuse me, number 11, Jackson Call. Jackson Sorensen, a beautiful assist from Merrick Jones. With 1:03 left in the first quarter, the score is Burley Bobcats 3, your Idaho Vols Tigers. Shooting foul call to number 3, Luke Rodell. At the line for the Bobcats, number 13, Stockton Page. At the end of the first quarter, the score is Burley Bobcats 4, your Idaho Falls Tigers 11. Checking back in for the Tigers, number 4, Dylan Seeley. Checking in for Burley, number 11, Connor Chud. Back in for the Tigers, number 21, Christian Jensen. Jones on the pass from Jackson Paul. Checking back in for the Tigers, number 2, Nate Rose, number 20, Jackson Sorensen. Thank you. two foul called on Jackson Call at the line for the Bobcats. Number 10, Ramsey Trevino, in for the Bobcats, for Curly Moore and Adam Kofor. Shooting for the Tigers, Jackson Sorensen. Free throw good by Jackson Sorensen. Possession stays with the Tigers. Tiger train by Dylan Seeley. Checking in for Burley, number 12, Ethan Smith. Out of bounds by the Tigers, possession stays with Burley. Shooting foul call number 2, Nate Rose at the line for Burley, number 12, Ethan Smith. Shooting 2. In for Burley, number 13, Stockton Page. Number 11, Connor Judd. Number 10, Ransom Trevino. Back in for the Tigers, Merrick Jones and Skylar Olsen. Basket by Christian Jensen off the assist from Jackson Swartzen. Basket by Ramsey Trevino. Check back in for the Tigers, number 4, downtown, Dylan C. At the end of the first half, the score is the Burley Bobcats 14, your Idaho Falls Tigers 23.
My favorite thing about Hart is the amount of life lessons he's taught me.
Well, favorite thing about Coach Hart is there's always one more play, there's always one more drill.
My favorite thing about Coach Hart is how quickly he turns a team into a family.
All right, so my favorite thing about Hart is that he always pushes everyone to be better, and he always makes everyone do the best that they can.
My favorite thing about Coach Hart is that in every practice, there's a life lesson to be taught.
My favorite thing about Hartman is how well I can connect with him.
Hartman, when he's got his Allen Iverson socks on, you know we're ready to go.
My favorite thing about Coach Hartman is that he's always our hype man, and he's always bringing energy to the team.
All right, my favorite thing about Hartman is that he always says, get better every day, and that's just a great thing to live by.
My favorite thing about Coach Hartman is every practice he's pushing us to get better.
My goal for the season is to leave high school with as many memories as possible.
My goal for this season is to make my teammates better and win as many games as we can.
My goal for the season is just to enjoy every moment out there with my brothers and go back to the state tournament.
So my goal for the season is, you know, just be a good teammate and just cheer on my brothers when I'm on the court.
My goal for this season is to have as many memories as possible because this is the last chance I'll play organized basketball.
Jackson Swerton. Pushing out call number 5, Eric Jones. Christian Jensen off a pass from Jackson Sorensen. By Barnes, Stuart Tigers. Checking in for Burley, number 12, Ethan Smith, number 13, Stockton Page. Jump ball possession stays with the Tigers. Foul call on number 12, Ethan Smith. Back in for the Tigers. Number 3, Luke Rodell. Number 24, Skylar Olsen. If you like Nate's hustle, make some noise. Thank you. First and call, number 11, Connor Trey. Back in for the Tigers, number 11, Jackson Call. Checking back in for the Bobcats, McCray Mort. Out of bounds and about to have possession of the Tigers. Foul call number 32, Adam Clover. Pushing for that call on number 24, Skyler Olsen, his third. Back in for Burley, number 10, Ramsey Trevino. Foul call number 12, Ethan Smith. Foul call on the ground. Back in for Burley Trevin, Fenstermaker. Ball of the Tigers, possession of stake with Bobcats. Shooting foul call number 3, Luke Rodell at the line for the Bobcats, Ramsey Trevino. Stepping in for the Tigers, Dylan Seeley. square feet. Again, third period, score is Burley Bobcats 18, your Idaho Falls Tigers 33. Pendlebury Law is a proud sponsor of District 91 activities. If you are in need of legal services, contact Drew. Checking in for Burley, number 24, Michael Miller. Dylan Seeley with a basket, foul called on number 10, Ramsey Trevino at the line for the 3-point play, Dylan Seeley. Fell on the floor, called on number 24, Skylar Olson. It's four. After the play, foul number 24, Skylar Olson, checking back in for the Tigers, Christian Jensen and Marvin Smith. At the line for the Bobcats, Adam Clover. Black and foul call on 24, Michael Miller. And line for the Tiger, Jackson Sorensen. First free throw good by Jackson Sorensen. Free throw good by Marvin Smith. Possession stays with the Bobcats. Basket by Adam Clifford. Beautiful pass. from Christian Jensen to Dylan Seeley. In for the Tigers, number 23, Michael Orr. Checking in for the Tigers, Jake Jones. Mary Jones off the assist from Jake Jones. Foul number 10, Jaden Jones. Basket is good at the line for the three-point play. Connor Chubb. Checking back in for the Tigers, Jackson Call and Luke Rodell. In for Burley, number 12, Ethan Smith. Number 24, Michael Miller. Jump ball possession back to Iron Falls. In for Burley, number 5, Trevin Fenstermaker. Reaching foul call number 24, Michael Miller, at the line for the Tigers, Mark Smith. Foul before the shot, Colin Marvin Smith at the line for Burley, Ethan Smith. Thank you. ball out of bounds. Possession back to the Tigers. And then again, the score is Purley Bobcats 34.